Welcome to the ASMIQ.one video series, How To. In this video, I will show you how to create a subscription in ASMIQ.one. ASMIQ.one is a comprehensive revenue operations tool that enables businesses to create and manage their revenues efficiently. It is specialized in handling subscriptions that renew automatically, but it also supports one-time revenues. Now, let's walk through the process of creating a subscription and invoicing it in ASMIQ.one. There are several ways to create and invoice subscriptions in ASMIQ.one. For this example, let's simulate a scenario where an existing customer calls and requests a yearly subscription for our subscription product. To process this, we will open order management, create a telephone order for the customer. After defining all the order details, we create the order, which in turn generates the subscription, either immediately or at a future date. Subscriptions can start right away or be scheduled for a later time. Now we're ready to generate all the order documents. Since this is an online subscription, we can create the invoice immediately. Generating an invoice is as simple as clicking a button. Everything else is handled in the background. The system automatically applies the correct text elements for the invoice, the appropriate language based on the business partner's preferred communication language, the proper VAT rates extracted from the system configuration. The invoice can be printed or, since we have the customer's email address, we can send it by email. The email language and text elements are fully configurable in ASMIQ.one. Key details such as the price and due date are automatically generated. The invoice is attached to the email by default, but you can also include additional attachments if needed. After sending the invoice, you may want to review the business partner details. Simply return to the order, where you can easily access and open the associated business partner record. In the business partner's subscription overview, we can see the newly created subscription. It is scheduled to start on October 1st, but the payment has not yet been received. In the finance view of the business partner, we can see the invoice. Here we would have the same possibilities as in the order management. I can download the invoice or send it again. In addition to the business partner finance view, ASMIQ.one offers a centralized finance view. This view provides an overview of all invoices within your system. Like all views in ASMIQ.one, it can be customized, expanded or simplified according to your preferences. Furthermore, the central invoice view includes powerful filtering options, enabling efficient and streamlined revenue operations. Although it's possible to manually mark the invoice as paid, cancel it or write it off, we won't take any manual action in this case. Since we created a QR invoice, we can simply wait for the customer's payment. Once the payment is received and imported into ASMIQ.one, the system will automatically reconcile the invoice and mark it as paid. If the customer delays payment, our configured reminder workflows will automatically generate and send reminders. That's how simple subscription management can be with ASMIQ.one. From order creation to automated payment reconciliation, every step is designed for efficiency. Discover how ASMIQ.one can transform your revenue operations. Explore more tutorials or contact us to learn more.